Hi guys, I have set up here a little demonstration of the camera to give you an idea of its zooming power and the type of image quality that it produces. Here I have set up a camera view through my window looking and pointing at this little mailbox. This mailbox is about 40 meters away. I measured it. And it is about 1.2 meters tall. To translate it into your feet, it is about 131 feet away and about 47 inches tall. The distance in the church from the balcony to the icon is 115 feet, which is about 15 feet less than this distance. And also the icon at church is about half the size of this mailbox. It is 21 inches tall, whereas this is 47 inches tall. So looking at this mailbox, I'm going to zoom in to see how far we can come using optical zoom. Just to remind you, optical zoom is a zoom that is done using optical lens in the camera, and it has very little deterioration when you zoom into the subject. Pause the optical zoom. We can also do a digital zoom, which enables us to duplicate the size of this image. It really doesn't do anything else except magnifies this image. So any deterioration in the image would also be magnified. Since we said the icon is about half the size of this pole, actually of this here, from the ground all the way to the top of this box is what I said, 47 inches. So our icon is probably the size of this space here. I am going to zoom in to the very next zoom distance, which is a 52.8 zoom with a double the power that we have now, and it will give you pretty much the setting that we will be using to display our icon. As you can see, the quality is still very good, very little artifacts, very few artifacts, and the image is still pretty sharp. We can go further in if we want to see the details, like we can go to maybe 6x the zoom, just so you can see the zoom power that the camera has using digital zoom. You can see here all the artifacts are pretty noticeable, and in this area too. And then if we go all the way in to the maximum zoom power, you will get even more deterioration, as you can see here. But it is still pretty impressive. Now, one thing to point out is when the light gets lower, like it's in the church, the artifacts and the deterioration gets actually worse. So I have done also a test this morning, measuring light and the lighting conditions that simulated light in church. And I'm going to send you this via email as images, just to give you an idea what the quality of image looks at that time at the zoom power. So again, I'm going to go back and zoom out to the wide position, so you get a little bit more appreciation for this image. It's pretty amazing that this little camera can actually give you such extremely powerful zoom, equivalent to what 35 millimeter cameras lenses would look like cannons in order to achieve this quality. So this kind of concludes my little demonstration. We can talk in more detail about the things you've just seen and some other settings the camera has. It's pretty amazing, and I think this will work just great.